able to generate electricity from water. The materials we are going to need are tin plate, copper plate, LED, wire, salt, glass, and water. Get started! First step, we have to connect these plates with the help of wire in series. In this, we are connecting these plates to the wire. So now we have connected these wires in series. Now if we put water and salt, it will generate electricity from water.
So we are going to pour water into this glass.
Do you need help?
Yeah. We need to put salt in this water.
Do you need help?
Yeah.
How much do we need?
1 spoon.
Now we have connected the cells. Now the water has generated electricity. So we have generated electricity from water. Now, if I lift this out of water, you can see the LED does not light. But if I put this here, it lights. Experiments by Atu and Redu.
This is zinc plate. This is copper plate. This is
I forgot
LED.